Well, here we are. We've got our filler primer on our bodywork areas, and as you can see now, this is just a coating that goes over to give us something to sand down to smooth the transitions from the feathered bodywork to the epoxy to the bare metal. So now, as you can see, we can't see our breakthroughs anymore. We'll sand this nice and smooth, and then it'll be ready for another coat of epoxy sealer over this to lock all this down and give a nice tight bond to our final paint. The rest of it's taped up here. We're gonna let this sit for a day, sand this out, and get our maroon paint on. See, we did our doors, our bib. The doors we did is because they had enough breakthrough on them to justify putting our filler primer on and sanding the whole thing to make for a nice smooth finish. There was just too much breakthrough to seal up and go with.